turned into a party when I started talking to you. Now you're standing in the neon, looking like a high I wanna be on. Maybe it's your call. No pressure at all. I remember from 2000 and long before 2003. We're not talking about this one. It actually came out on an album, but this must have been from the 70s, I think. A guy called Rick Derringer, and he was a really good rock guitarist, a good rock actor, but probably bigger in the States than he was in the UK or Europe. But anyway, Rick Derringer, and he brought out this song called Rock and Roll Hoochie Coo, and I haven't heard it in so long.
50.
I just squeezed this one in before we finish this week, and then we'll have a new Artist of the Week next week, and all through November. So here we go. Here's Rick Derringer, Rock and Roll Hoochie Coo.